Hello everyone, I'm Emma from China. I have taught Chinese in China and Europe for years. In China, I taught Chinese to foreign adults and children and organized cultural activities in a Chinese training school. I also worked in an international kindergarten and primary school in Europe. I taught them mathematics, science, art, and other subjects in Chinese. I have visited all European countries while working there. I love teaching Chinese and traveling around the world. Now I work online as a Chinese teacher. If you want to learn Chinese, come join me. 大家好，我是艾玛，我来自中国。我已经教授中文很长时间了。开始在中国的时候，我在一家汉语培训学校工作，教授中文课程，并组织文化体验活动。后来在欧洲的时候，我在一所国际幼儿园和小学工作，我用中文教授数学、科学、艺术等课程。我非常喜欢教授中文，同时有时间的时候，我也喜欢周游欧洲各国，了解当地的风土人情。现在我是一名线上中文老师，如果你想学中文，那就快来找我吧。